Arguments against the heroes of my story, and William's version of it, his 2016-17 version of it, is the same as the one that people were saying then. And he's like, you know, we're enslaved in figurations of ourselves that are at best wrong, at most toxic. There's a kind of visual holocaust always happening to black bodies, and William is in that camp, root down in that camp, and I hear him differently now since the shootings, since the best art that I've seen responding to them. Since the thinking that I've been able to do in my saner, more self-possessed moments about being a black man in Chicago while all this is happening and trying to write about it, being an inheritor of Baldwin's arguments about the same crisis at all.
Good thing this is your only stop.
Good thing this is my only stop, yeah. Choo-choo going home.
It's very interesting.
Does it really?
What's
I see a lot of people going, I don't know what you just said.
I think what's interesting in the book, the response that you're interested is in Andrews and others.
With Joseph and his team, yeah.
Again, with the institution.
Yeah, right.
In many ways, it's not with the, necessarily, not that I know that it plays out with the artist.
There is beef with the artist. It's not always on the basis of collusion, perceived collusion with the institutions. Sometimes it's about what they're doing. Yeah. They are not the material. It was harder to make the arguments against the artist because it meant airing your dirty laundry.
Yeah.
It meant making your dirty laundry public. And this is not an easy.
Wow, that's a little bit. Okay, your body. tendency in my thing to equate, perhaps, too closely the tendency towards segregation held by anti-black racists. I don't mean that this nearness was new, but rather that a new provisioning of cultural space was underway and brought with it a broad awareness of novel corrective response to the emergence of difference in a field that's presumed to be the same. That identity, most identity politics cannot handle. I say in the Pogel chapter of the book that just came out, there is no difference, there's only differing. That's something, I didn't invent that. That's how I describe what Pogel's skin set drawings know. So there is a way of thinking about the event of mixing, which reacts in a corrective game. It's the same game. I know it's not the same game, but you can learn a lot about both by thinking about them together that you cannot learn by studying in isolation. It's true about any comparative studies. Among the most widely published structures in modern architecture, the motel is rarely ever seen a process of cultural mixing, of interracial mixing, to a point where it means you this or whatever. The other motel set look at the social horizon as well. Motel-based activity could go for that means you this or whatever. Civil Rights Museum, the climax of a strictly orchestrated tour experience. Visitors can turn left and peer through plate glass windows into a link to deviant behavior was real enough to attract the attention of the infamously paranoid J. Edgar Hoover, director of the FBI, for quite a while. As early as 1940, the FBI director took to the pages law or custom. These scenes pleaded to their listeners to enter into one another's predicaments, to make what might at times seem, if not an impossible, then certainly one of the trickiest journeys of the mind. He planned his oratory to let these scenes ramify by unfolding them slowly over the course of an address. In these ways, King dramatized the sincerity of his optimism and brought home the pragmatic character of his perceptions and diffusions that tested the constancy of the black-white relation by hammering away at the color line, all under the aegis of the sprawling, staggeringly inventive moment. And many ostensibly liberal histories continue to resist them fiercely by containing or altogether denying their catalytic role in the process of discomposure. Even an argument such as the one I'm making here, which draws attention to discomposure and its manifestations, need not deny the facticity of the general shift, or that the movement would somehow stop hold in the wake of its death. These are fantasies too. And yet cultural history accords both of those elements a truth value long in need of question. For black people under Jim Crow laws, which mandated the segregation of public accommodations like motels. To whose making King committed nothing less than his life. If this object harbors notions about how it's to be interpreted, Lincoln's assassination a little under half a century ago, is cast, in bonded nickel, a sober material originally formulated for the restoration of historical hardware. It has the weight and feel of solid metal. The word is a contraction in English of the words motor and hotel. It's a hotel for motorists, so that's why it's a motel. The other Baileys also made the once all white establishment a safe haven for non-whites racially, to see the practical need of doing it anyway. All the talk of children, the proverbial bread broken at the table of bread, negotiable alterity, and when that figure persists unquestioned, or when transformations to its construction go unremarked, which is, of course, the discursive norm for dealing with social change. Just a postcard at a typical Southern American hotel.
Postcard is
about 1965. One occupant makes like you fall on another watch. The live motion that pre and post dated is more of life, but made palpable through his activities as something slowly but certainly reforming the society that we, its subjects, continually modify in uncoordinated co-population. A peculiar sight. Humbert Humbert takes a magisterial tone while extolling the freedom that the motel affords Low, as he calls the leader, and him. It was then that I should say a little bit about the edifice that the replica renditions. Established in the mid-1920s at 450 Mulberry Street, downtown Memphis, Tennessee, the Marquette Motel was purchased in 1945 by Walter and Marie Bailey, a black couple who first renamed it the Lorraine before making the renovations, including the drive-up room access and the pool, which converted it into a motel. That word is a contraction in English of the words motor and hotel. It's a hotel for motorists, so that's why it's a motel. Response to the emergence of difference in a field that's presumed to be the same. That identity, most identity politics cannot handle. I say in the Pogel chapter of the book that just came out, there is no difference, there's only differing. That's something, I didn't invent that. That's how I describe what Pogel's skin set drawings know. So there is a way of thinking about the event of mixing, which reacts in a corrective and defensive